When you warm up your rotator cuff, stop using dumbbells because of this thing called gravity. Instead, use a band that keeps tension throughout the entire movement.